We are awaiting Iraq's declarations. And then we use the documents to verify Iraq's declarations. So I pointed out that if the declarations Iraq provide us are good, solid, watertight, it will be rather easy for us to verify the correctness. And we will quickly, because of the basic knowledge we have about Iraq, we will quickly decide whether these are solid, full and complete, as they are supposed to be. We have already received in Baghdad two declarations containing the, but they are drafts, so we will probably work them over together with Iraqi authorities. And they are on the way to New York. We haven't seen them yet. They are had to be hand carried to New York. And we expect a third declaration on missiles to come later on in the month of November.
What are these two documents that you will have that you say you expect?
There are one on biological weapons and one on chemical weapons.